Ah. Yeah, these splits are scaring me. I'm a little intimidated. Even though I know I have faster paces that are still possible with the current strats, it's like a little intimidating. These splits are pretty good. Need more practice is what I feel like. Need new strategies. Need to keep whittling down my potential times. Give myself some more room. Oh, what the heck? Go! Just made that jump happen. In the red a little bit. I don't like it. Oh, why did I shoot the soda? That was a weird instinct. I never shoot that soda. That soda is my friend. Why would I shoot it? I don't know. Okay, we're exactly even, which is not really great. Missed fast fall, but we can get a fast three barrier jump on this level now if I can do it correctly. That's what I'm hoping for. Save back that time from losing free fall. Nice, three jumps, very good. That's how I want to be doing it from now on. Uh-oh. Awkward fans. Still saved a little time without fast fall. It's amazing. That three jump barrier makes a big difference. With better fans, that probably would have been about a second of time save. So there you go. Nope. Health's looking good. I don't know that this is a great level 5, though. I think I'm pretty slow right now. Shot the soda. That soda's easy to shoot, though. That one's really easy to make a mistake and shoot. Okay. Alright, well. We're hanging in there. Ah. Gotta work out how to do those jumps better. Underneath the treadmills, I'm definitely losing a little bit of time there. Gotta figure that out in the practice zone. too far to the right there. Save some time on level 8. We can do it. I can do this. Can save about 2 seconds. Oh, I shot the soda. Save about 2 seconds. If I do this right. Good. Very good. Great. Well, pretty good, anyway. Okay, that was good. Nailed it. PB pace. Going into level 10. Here we go. Thanks. Nice 8. Feeling nervous. Heart rate is definitely up. A little bit of hesitation there, but I pulled through. Health is good right now. Oh, come on. Almost ran off. Let's go. Yeah, that's a fucking another PB. Woo! Dude, I didn't even, my brain took like a solid 2 or 3 seconds to process if that was a PB because the boss went pretty bad. I actually saved it. I like hesitated a little bit. Then I like got off to a good start on the second jump with some good inputs. And then like it took 4 jumps, but I caught it right. Like if my last shot had taken a millisecond more, I wouldn't have PB because I would have lost like 2 or 3 seconds. He almost hit me, but I hit that last shot just in time. Woo! That was a serious, serious, like, scary level 10. And while not quite a gold split or even a time save, that was a pretty good one. GG. Thanks, Metapod. Holy crap. I was saying how I needed to get time save in the first 5 levels, and I didn't at all. Metapod says, holy moly, PBs every day around here. Yeah, that's... Is that 3 days in a row, or is it only 2? I think that's 3 days in a row. I keep getting these incremental PBs. Even now, it's like... Level 7, I mean, literally the only real mistake in level 7 was it took 2 jumps for the key instead of 1. But if I did that right, that'd be a second in my favor. We're getting, like, into that range of 740 and of some new leaderboard spots now. Now I'm, like, gunning for some people in terms of, like, getting... Now I'm, like, right on some people's heels, let's say, on the leaderboard. Here, let's hit the space bar just to lock it in. Oh, man. Yeah, first 5 level splits are exactly the same. The main thing is that I no longer have a ton of time save on level 8. Now I gotta do at least that good to keep up. Although it wasn't quite perfect, there was still a few things. A few small hesitations. Like, it could be a little tighter, but level 8 was really good. The only thing I gotta fix now is the helicopter jump at the top. That didn't work. But yeah, level 10 was like, while not perfect, it was definitely on the very good side. The one good thing is that boss was pretty bad, so if I get a 2-jump boss, that'll immediately slice off a second and a half or two. But yeah, I think I'm definitely getting to that point where I'm definitely going to need to put in some time, like tonight and tomorrow, on learning some new strategies. I can think of a few. to potentially integrate, fix the level 6 intro, which is still sloppy as hell. Level 1 barrier can be improved. Level 6 probably definitely has a few other things. Level 6 is probably the next one to focus. Yeah, that's 3. Yeah, man. Whew. That's insane. I mean, I'm probably just going to leave it at that for today, honestly, because I was going to do a half an hour by PB in the first 15 minutes. I mean, it's right around 2 o'clock right now. So I don't think I'm going to do any more runs today, even. Like, that was too good. Like, that was it. That was the run, you know? Metapod says, getting that little hop in level 6 beginning seems so easy, but for some reason I mess it up all the time. I mess it up, like, most of the time. Oh, I didn't get fast fall there as well. And level 4, I messed up a fan jump and didn't get fast fall. So there's a couple seconds there. Like, there's, like, 2 seconds in level 4, 1 second in level 7, and, like, about 2 seconds, 2 or 3 in level 10. So I can get sub 740 on current strats. I still need to add more, but I'm